Hey guys, Geo Sycamore, and we're playing Elder Scrolls Legends. So we're chapter 17 now. Reeve's Wrath. Let's get straight back into it. Ba 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 ba. So we're going second. Swap all of those over. Okay, it's not the best, but
preparations have been made.
Yeah.
Don't make me hurry. You won't foil my plan.
Let's do that.
Identify yourself. I live to serve. I'll send your soul to Sovngarde.
Oh, wow, okay.
Patience for fools, for honor and glory.
There we go.
For honor and glory. I'll profit from your death.
Okay. Fuck it out.
There is plenty for all. You've got to go through him first.
Feel my power.
Awesome.
You won't foil my plan.
This should be it. I was gonna say it should be a nice easy win.
Is ready.
There we go. Nice and easy. And activate, deal 2 damage to the creature, to a creature, then decrease, then increase the damage dealt by 2. Okay.
He's hurt, but he'll live. He's in no shape to travel.
Leave me. You need to get back to the Emperor.
Ever the tough guy. Come, Narafin will have roused 100 swords by now. Look, the Emperor's guards. Someone's killed them.
Dun, dun, dun. Right, well, I think we'll leave this one here, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you want to see more, please subscribe. Until then, I shall see you in a bit. Goodbye.